pepper is a 12-year-old sorrel quarter horse gelding. Throughout this video, you'll see a lot of different things that Pepper can do. As you can see here, he clearly goes through water. As you can see here, he'll stand still for you to mount him. He has went through my program. I've made sure he's been desensitized to just about anything that I can possibly think of. My daughter just turned 13 and she's gonna ride him and show you the different stuff that he can do. He's a great trail horse. He's not spooky. He'll go just about anywhere you can point him, from up and down the steepest hills, to cross water, through ditches. Not only is Pepper a great trail horse, he's also a super, super broke horse. Probably the brokest horse I've ever sat on. He side passes, he neck reins, he counter bends, he does all of that stuff you'd like to try to get your horse to do. Not only is Pepper a great trail horse that doesn't spook, but he has a future in just about any direction you want to go. From barrel racing, to team pen, to pole bending, to roping, he's done it all. He knows how to run the patterns, he knows how to chase down a cow. The judged trail rides, the ranch versatility classes, really it's endless with him. He can do just about anything you choose. I've started him in the training for Western Dressage just for something for me and him to do. He's so much fun to be on. He could even do the ranch versatility classes.
Thank you.
He's not barn sour or buddy sour whatsoever. Here he's leaving the barn, not a care in the world. He'll do this every day. He'll ride out on the trail from the barn alone. He doesn't have to be with anybody, and he's the exact same horse. And as you can see here, he clearly gets on the trailer with no problems whatsoever. The rest of this video is going to show you your everyday stuff, your weekly and your monthly stuff you're going to do. He doesn't carry on and have a problem with anything that you're going to want to do. He doesn't have a mean bone in his body, and he's going to be the perfect gentleman each and every time.
Today is Ruth Dunlap Day on Froggy. If you see Ruth, you tell her to have a happy day.
Thank you. see from